Well, this man from Springfield is accused of leading deputies and police on a more than 4.5 mile chase through the city. Daniel Weir is charged with careless and imprudent driving and resisting arrest. Deputy says Weir almost hit her patrol car while she was stopped for a light at Kansas and Norton on Sunday afternoon. Weir sped off and hit two other vehicles and ran several others off the road during the chase. He was taken into custody at Kansas and Sunshine.